as we move on to the 182-pound weight class. Upper left, that is fifth place match. Wyatt Reisman of Brookings against Timmy Paris of Rapid City Central. And in the bottom of the screen, seventh place, Jacob Vinson of Sturgis against Ryan Krebs, Rapid City Stevens. And for third, first place match, Hansen of Aberdeen Central. That is, Spencer Serengar of Pier taking on Lane Warzeka of Harrisburg.
Serengar lost in that semifinal match to get into the championship. He lost 5-0 to Schoenfeld from Huron. Serengar got eighth a year ago at 138 pounds, so went up almost 50 pounds weight class. You don't see that very often, that much of a jump, but he's just a 10th grader, so he went from 9th to 10th grade, saw that growth spurt come on. You saw in that 7th and 8th place match there, close to scoring some points on the edge of the mat, ran out of time there, so it's going to be 0-0 heading into the second period.
Same thing, 5th place with Reisman and Paris.
All three of them tied up 0-0 heading into the second.
A warning on the 7th place match.
Team implications here with this 3rd and 4th as Serengar is trying to pick up the placing to help Pier, his teammates out. He's going to get a reversal here, very possibly, if he can trip that leg. He's got the high single up going right now. He's got plenty of time with it. Needs to try to get that hand control, trip that other leg, or else lift it high. Shoots back in on the edge of the mat, keeps his toes in.
In two.
Gets his two take, gets his two reverse. Did a nice job of the reversal there. Finished that out right on the edge of the mat.
Warzeka trying to get out of this hold.
He's got to be able to pop his head through there. No points yet on it. Serengar was able to grab a hold of that knee as he turned through.
There, oh, not quite yet.
Got to break that grip or step over the leg. Now he's got it. He's going to pick up his 2 points now.
Nice move.
Reversal back to tie it up 2-2. Warzeka and Serengar met earlier. Ended up being 9-4, but it was a much closer match than that. Serengar scored some points late in that match to be able to win that 9-4. That was in the quarterfinals yesterday, early yesterday.
Good pressure. Keep up the good pressure. Fifth place match. Wyatt Reisman holding on to 1-0 lead near the end of the second period.
Still 0-0 down in that 7th and 8th place match. Still 0-0 with no points being scored, but Krebs doing a nice job riding out through this whole second period against Jacob Vinson. Coming down to the final 5 seconds here. Serengar's trying to get some points on there. He's going to have to hustle if he's going to get it.
Tie going into the third period for third place between Serengar and Warzeka.
No points still in the 7th and 8th place matches. They go to the third period 0-0. Warzeka, senior wrestler from Harrisburg, 36-17 against the sophomore Spencer Serengar from Pier. He's 27-10.
Timmy Paris of Rapid City Central has taken the lead on Wyatt Reisman.
Getting some back points out of that as well, so he may pick up some back points. Didn't quite turn him enough to be able to do so. Sarengar's trying to take that arm back to keep that arm posted. He might be able to pick up some back points here if he runs that over. That's a huge change there. Hear the crowd yelling for him. Sarengar picking up some back points most definitely here. Doesn't show it on the score, but he's at least got three in the back points. Working hard for the fall here. Got a nice ride on him right now. Got plenty of time, 32 seconds left. Trying to pick up that fall. If you get a pin, it's two more points. Two additional points for the team with a fall.
That would be huge for Pierre.
Got there it is. You hear the cheers go up. One for the individual wrestler and two for the team.
Spencer Sarengar, third at 182. And at fifth place, Timmy Paris. Rapid City Central will place fifth.
He did a nice job coming back in that match there to win that 4-3. Gonna get some back points in the seventh and eighth place match as well down here. Krebs for Rapid City Stevens. Still has that cradle locked up. Still 15 more seconds there, but he's at least going to get two back points, so he'll be up 4-0.
Yep, scoring those points late in the match. Ryan Krebs, Rapid City Stevens, will finish seventh.
Wins that match 4-0, the junior does from Rapid City Stevens.
Three more weight classes to go here in the third, fifth, and seventh.